on the weekend team. Good evening.
European spoonbill, a curious and spectacular bird. It migrates from Africa to nest in Europe's wetlands. But this habitat is threatened, and so is the spoonbill, which uses its aptly named beak to fish the rich marshy waters. Survival on Saving the Spoonbill, Tuesday at 7:30 on TVS.
Good evening. Well, we're in for rather cold and rather windy night. Indeed, those winds will be strong enough just to nudge up towards gale force and expose parts of western Scotland, Northern Ireland, across northwest England and North Wales too. Now, those strong winds are driving showers along same sorts of areas too, northern Scotland, down across Ireland, and towards northwest England, some too penetrating through to the Midlands, perhaps even as far as East Anglia. But the more sheltered spots, mainly dry southern England and sheltered parts of Scotland, where you may just find a touch of frost by the morning. Now, tomorrow morning starts off pretty much the same. The showers in the same sorts of areas across the north and west, and again coming down through the Cheshire Gap towards East Anglia. And on the Pennines and on the Scottish mountains, perhaps some sleet and snow as well. Best of any sunshine in the morning, probably sheltered parts of southern England and sheltered parts of central Scotland as well, where you'll probably get away with a mostly dry morning. Now, as we go through the afternoon, somewhat drier weather in the southwest, tending to spread across central and southern parts of England and Wales, but those showers really lingering on in the north and west. Temperatures tomorrow, well, cold again, I think, generally speaking, 12 to 14 in the south, 14 being 57 Fahrenheit, but colder further north, 10, for example, in Belfast, it's only 50 degrees Fahrenheit. It's going to stay unsettled for the rest of this week. That's it from me. Good evening.
That's it, I'm going home now. Not much point in me being here, is there?
Please, 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 please tell them who you're going to. Now how your daddy don't mind and your mommy don't mind if we have another dance, yeah, just the one.
Dogs with Dunbar, tomorrow at 6:30 on TVS.
Ensure that he does not come into contact with theatrical circles.
Ah, keen on the theatre, are you?
Wrong again, Bertie. Jeeves in Worcester, next on TVS.
Thanks to an initial loan and subsequent mortgage from Barclays, 6 years hard work, and the continuing support of their Barclays bank manager, the Caverners have finally achieved the home of their dreams. Barclays, when it matters most.
Cats instinctively know what they like. Today's whiskers, so succulent and tastier in every variety. Full of everything your cat needs every day. Ask your cat. He'll show you he loves today's whiskers. Cats instinctively know what they like and what's good for them. Cats would buy whiskers.
For the new Sea Cat crossing from Folkestone to Boulogne, Hoverspeed strongly recommend you book immediately. These seats go very fast indeed.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman. Give him all your love to just one man.
Peter Bowles and Brian Murray. Perfect partners. Perfect scoundrels coming soon.
For a drop of dry humour, try Spitting Image.
What about that ad with Claire Rayner?
Oh, what, for sanitary towels?
Yeah, with wings.
It's disgusting, isn't it? It's obscene. Shouldn't be allowed on a TV.
And the sanitary towels are a bit gross, too.
Well, yeah, that's right.
Spitting Image, tonight at 10:05.
And then after that, the Old Boy Network are fearful of Lucas Fry's memoirs and their repercussions at 10:35. But first on TVS, we're in the company of Jeeves and Worcester,